Hello student, I'm Anjali Sinha, your geography teacher. We were discussing chapter 4, climate. Today's topic is distribution of rainfall. The distribution of rainfall in India. Part of western coast and east northeastern India receive over about 400 cm of rainfall annually. However, it is less than 60 cm in western Rajasthan and adjoining part of Gujarat, Haryana and Punjab. Rainfall is equally low in the interior of the Deccan Plateau and east of Sahyadris. A third area of low precipitation is around Leh in Jammu and Kashmir. The rest of the country receive moderate rainfall. Snowfall is restricted to Himalayan region. The annual rainfall is highly variable from year to year. Variability is high in the region of low rainfall, such as part of Rajasthan, Gujarat, and the leeward side of Western Ghats. As such, while area of high rainfall are liable to be affected by floods, area of low rainfall are drought prone. Look at the map. Seasonal rainfall in India. Highest rainfall recorded in Meghalaya, above 400 cm, and lowest rainfall recorded in western side of Rajasthan. Next map, annual rainfall in India. Look at the map. Meghalaya, Arunachal Pradesh, Assam and Andaman Nicobar Island and Lakshadweep receive rainfall more than 400 cm, and western side of Western Ghat also receive rainfall more than 400 cm. Western side of Rajasthan receive rainfall less than 20 cm, and Leh, Ladakh also receive rainfall less than 20 cm. That's all for today. See you next time. Take very good care of yourself. Thank you.